Under Section 170 of the Tax Code, taxpayers can score a divine tax break for donating to qualified organizations, including religious ones. In the case of Sklar versus Commissioner, the Ninth Circuit considered whether tuition payments to a private religious school were deductible charitable contributions. Michael and Marla Sklar paid tuition for their children's education at a private religious school. The Sklars claimed that 55% of the day, and thus 55% of the tuition, was devoted to religious education, and the other 45% was related to secular education. When the Sklars filed their taxes, they claimed a charitable contribution deduction under Section 170 for the religious component of the tuition. On review, the Commissioner of Internal Revenue disallowed the deduction and assessed a deficiency. The Sklars petitioned the tax court for redetermination. The tax court found that the tuition payments were non-deductible personal expenditures and ruled in favor of the commissioner. The Sklars appealed to the Ninth Circuit.